With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. Another cold morning around central Florida. We'll have widespread frost as our winds are a little bit lighter today than we had yesterday and Monday. Freezing temperatures expected through at least 9 a.m. and then plenty of sunshine as we head through the afternoon. It will be cool today with temperatures in the upper 50s. Now, we are surrounded by a couple of disturbances. One area of low pressure off our east coast, another storm system kicking up some clouds and showers back in the Gulf of Mexico. This is going to slide closer to us, which means we'll have a few extra clouds expected this afternoon, and then just a low chance of a few showers clipping us during the day on Thursday. But our rain chance for Thursday, only 20%. 56 at Daytona Beach today, a little warmer than yesterday, but still well below average. 58 in Orlando this afternoon, 55 in Ocala, and 59 is where we're headed in Melbourne. Slight chance of a shower on Thursday as our temperatures begin to climb. We're back to 70 on Friday with another round of rain Sunday. That next cold front brings us not only rain, but also cooler air for early next week.